Peter got you.
Stop!
Oh! 89.50. Big buck!
Today, these three players will compete for high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck! And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin!
Thank you. Thank you once again, Rod Roddy, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck once again, the most competitive game in television. And now let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today. Starting with Marsha McDonald. How are you, Marsha?
Hi, fine, Peter.
Good. Now, Marsha, you are from Las Vegas?
That's where I grew up.
Raised in Las Vegas.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
I think I heard a faint one applaud out
right.
there. One Las
Nothing
Vegas.
Nothing grows in Las Vegas. Yeah.
And what did you used to sell in Mississippi?
No, I sold fertilizer, and I was a top salesman west of the Mississippi.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Oh, well, congratulations, Marsha, on making it to Press Your Luck and me getting through that. Okay, let's meet Brett Anderson. How are you, Brett?
Hi.
Brett, are you a teen idol, Brett?
Beg pardon?
Are you a teen idol? I mean, there was young
sort of,
screaming.
Yes.
You're kind of into it, I understand. Now, you had a nice one day that happened in your life. Would you like to talk about it a little bit?
Well,
it's
just
like a therapeutic course.
All in one day, I was in a rear-end accident. I lost all my camera equipment, but the highlight of it was at the end of the day, on my way to a costume party, I got a ticket, and I had to stand there in a bumblebee outfit and receive this. I said, can't you write faster? And he said, I'm sorry, I'm left-handed. You know, it's just... So
real
anyway,
cute.
Wasn't a good day.
That wasn't today, was it, Brent?
Not today.
Good, all right. Let's hope today turns out a little bit better than that day. And now, let's meet our champion, Thawann Elmore, with $12,000. Thawann, what are you going to do with the $12,000?
Well, I'm going to split it with my mother and my father. I'm going to give him enough to get him a Seville. He wants a Seville.
Uh-huh.
One of the 78, not the 83, no. And I'm going to have my mother's house restucco for her.
Restucco it?
Yeah.
Sounds pretty
Give
good.
Give me a babysitter for a lifetime.
Now, you, evidently, Thawann, you drive a bus, is it? School bus, with young kids screaming and hollering and...
Yes.
Yes, they do all that.
Yeah, well, I drive Malton for the school for the deaf. And it's nice. I love it.
Oh,
and
that's interesting. Well, good work.
They're good kids.
All right, Thawann. Let's see how you do today. See if you can pick up another $12,000. Now, players, I'm going to ask you four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins at our big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win. Because as you know by now, that board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash, terrific prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop! Oh, I did it! I got a car! Look, I got so excited you think I actually got the car. I didn't get anything. I got a light on our thing up there. Nothing. All right. However, you could win the car, or you could also get a whammy. If you do that, you will have your total reduced to zero, so you don't want to do that. You want to stay away from it. What you do want to do is answer these questions correctly because they turn into dollars. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here's the first one. I actually won the car. No, I didn't win the car. Here's the question. This eye-keeping question comes from Good Housekeeping. What color eyeliner should a woman use if she wants to make the whites of her eyes look whiter? Marsha.
Blue.
All right, if you are right, Marsha, you're going to pick up three big spins. I'll give your answer and two others to Brent and Thawann. If they're right, they'll get a spin apiece. Is the correct answer blue, black, or green? Brent?
I'm supposed to know this kind of stuff.
Yeah, pressure's on you, Brent.
I'm going to defer. I think it's blue.
Blue says Brent. Let's go to Thawann.
It's blue.
It's blue. A woman's eyes will look whiter with blue eyeliner. Marsha picks up three spins. Brent, who tried to kid us and indicate that he didn't, you knew all along, Brent. You were just deferring to be cool. And Thawann picks up a spin. 3-1-1. Here we go with the second question. Of every five American families, how many own some type of pet? Thawann?
Two out of three.
No, I...
Oh.
Has to be out of five.
Oh.
Gotta give me a number out of five.
Three.
Three, okay. Is the correct answer three, two, or four? Marsha?
I'm going to go with three.
You're going to go with three, and Brent, who are you going to go
with? Any kind of pet.
Mm-hmm.
Three.
Three. Well, out of five families, four own pets. Nobody got anything. We're going to now go to the third question. The National Center for Health Statistics tells us that in 1980, there were more babies born in this summer month. What summer month was it? Thawann.
July.
July is the correct answer. July, June, or August? Marsha?
June.
June says Marsha Brent.
I will say August.
August. Well, the most babies were born 9 months after December holidays, which is August.
August!
Yay! Marsha stays at 3, Brent goes to 2, and Thawann stays at 1. Here's the fourth and final question. We hear a lot about the GNP on the news. It stands for Gross National What? Thawann.
Product.
Product is the correct answer. Product. Plan or percentage, Marsha?
Product.
Product says Marsha and Brent.
Product.
Product. The P in GNP stands for product. Correct. That means Marsha goes to 4, Brent goes to 3, and Thawann goes to 4 since he buzzed in. Well done. You're all going to have a chance to get those spins into dollars at the big Press Luck game board. So you come back right after this word. Players, we are back. It's time to make some money up here on that board. We've got prizes, surprises, and $13,000 in cash, and a few whammies to keep you honest. Remember, each spin can bring you up to $1,500, and that's important because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round, and that's an advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. If you don't have a fear of the whammy, you're crazy. Everything is at stake each time you spin, and 4 whammies puts you out of the game, and is a great deal of sadness to have to live with, so you want to avoid that. We're going to go to the player with the fewest spins. That is Brent. 3 spins, no dollars. Are you ready to make some money, Brent?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's make big bucks.
Stop.
Stop at $500. Good start. Good start. More spins.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $400.
All right.
That's a $900 figure. One more spin left, Brent.
Go.
He says, let's go.
Stop.
Stop at $400.
All right.
$1,500. Brent, that was quick. Now we've got Marsha and Thawann tied at 4 spins apiece. The player to my left goes first. Marsha, who tells me she has 2 children, and I said she looked like she was 19, and she asked me to repeat that on the air. She does look 19. Marsha, are you ready with 4 spins?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Stop!
Go back 2 spaces. $1,000, Marsha! $1,000, 3 big spins left.
Stop!
Stop and advance 2 spaces to $750. You are now in first place, Marsha, by $450. Over Brent, you have 1752 spins left.
I'm going.
Gonna go.
Stop.
Stop at $250. Up to a nice round, $2,000. 700 more than Brent, 1 spin.
I'm going.
Gonna go, she says. 2,000 stakes.
Stop.
Stop at a home gym. Marsha, that's valued at $499. Brings your total up to $2,499. A hefty amount. First place, but we gotta go talk to our champ, Thawann, with 4 spins and no dollars. Are you ready? Here she goes. $500. Third place, 3 spins. Here she goes.
Stop
at 1250. 1750. Second place, Thawann. Gonna go, gonna go. 1750 at stake. 550 brings you up to $2,300. $199 less than Marsha. You can either take it yourself or pass it to Marsha.
I'm gonna go.
Gonna go. Thawann says $2,300. She wants first place and she got it. With $450. That means. That's Brent at $1,300, Marsha at $2,499, and Thawann, you pulled it off with $2,750. First place, which means you have the advantage. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and surprises right after this. Anti-whammy devices are in place, and I have 4 more questions which translate to answers, hopefully then to spins, and those spins can be worth as much as $5,000 apiece in this round, so guard them very carefully. Are you ready for your first question? Because the person who winds up, I gotta get my teeth fixed and then I'll be fine. It'll be no problem at all. Trust me. What'll happen is whoever wins this game gets to take all the money home and come back again tomorrow and watch me speak the same way. Here we go with the first question. In the old days, doctors recommended that baby eat his first solid food at 1 year. Today, it's months earlier. What age does today's doctor usually recommend for eating solid food? Brent.
6 months.
6 months, says Brent. If you're right, Brent, you'll pick up three spins. Is the correct answer 6 months, 8 months, or 10 months, Marsha?
I'm going with the 6 months.
6 months, says Marsha. Let's go over to Thawann.
Well, my baby's eating it now, so I'll say about, he was 3 months. I'll say, 6 months.
Feels like 6 months has passed since I asked the question. Well, the fact of the matter is, these days, that baby can eat solid food at 6 months.
All right!
And Marsha picks up a spin. And Brent, you must have just had a baby, or hopefully your wife did three spins.
Never.
And Thawann picks up a spin. You never know. Guys buzz in at the weirdest times. Here we're gonna go. Second question. How many cups of coffee does the average coffee drinker have in a day? Brent.
The average coffee drinker has, I'm positive, 4 cups.
4 cups. No question about it. No doubt in Brent's mind. Is the correct answer 4, 2, or 3, Marsha?
Oh, my. I have 14. what were the choices again?
It's 4, 2, or 3.
4.
4, says Marsha. Let's go over to Thawann.
4. 4.
The average coffee drinker downs 2 cups a day. No way, Jose. Here we go with third question. More of the milk drunk in America is fortified with this vitamin than any other. What's the big vitamin on the milk label? Thawann?
Vitamin D.
D is the correct answer. D, A, or B, Marsha?
What was the question?
Marsha was out of having a drink. Okay, more of the milk drunk in America is fortified with this vitamin than any other. What's the big vitamin on the milk label? Is it D, A, or B?
D.
D, says Marsha and Brent.
A.
A, you're most liable to find your milk fortified with vitamin D.
Oh.
That means Marsha goes to 2, Brent stays at 3, and Thawann jumps into the lead with 4. In painting, gamoge, chrome, ochre, and mustard are all different shades of what color, Marsha?
Yellow.
Yellow. Is the answer yellow, green, or red? Brent?
Yellow.
Yellow, says Brent. Let's go to Thawann.
Yellow.
Yellow. These are all shades of yellow. Marsha goes to 5. Brent goes to 4. And Thawann goes to 5. And all our players will be taking those spins to the big board. Decide who the winner's going to be and Brent to luck. So don't you go away. We also have some whammies, so we want to be careful about that. Let's look at dollars. We've got Brent at $1,300, Marsha at $24.99, and Thawann at $27.50, which means you're going to go last in this, the final round. Thawann gives you an advantage, so sit back and relax. We're going to go to the player with the least amount of money, and Brent raises his hand. It must be you, Brent. $1,300, 4 spins. Are you ready?
Here we go.
Make some money.
Stop!
Stop at $1,500. You went from third place to first place, $2,800.
Let's go.
We're going to go, says Brent, $2,800 at stake.
Stop!
A car! Brent, you got the car for now, and the value of that car is $4,949. Congratulations, $7,749. First place for now. What's he gonna do? Gonna go! $7,749, a car at stake, $1,000 and a spin. $8,749, 2 spins. Brent, you picked up a spin, so you still have the 2. You've got $6,000 on Thawann.
Let's go.
$8,749. Stop at $2,500. Right. Total now is $11,249. Brent, 1 spin left. You can pass it to Thawann, or you can keep it. $11,249 at stake. One whammy and wipes you out. Pass, says Brent. You can pass to Thawann. Thawann, you've got 1 spin that's passed through. You can sit and contemplate it for a while. You don't have to take it yet because we're going to go over and talk with Marsha, our little 19-year-old, $24.99, 5 spins. Are you ready, Marsha?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Stop
at $1,400. Marsha brings you up to $38.99, second place, 4 spins. Here she goes. Stop at $2,000, $58.99. Second place, $6,000 less than Brent. Go, she says. Stop at $2,000 more. $78.99. About $4,000 less than Brent. Two spins. Marsha says, let's go. $78.99. At stake, $1,500. Working that total up. $93.99. $2,000 less. You're going to go? Marsha goes. $93.99. At stake, $2,500. Marsha's total is now $11,899. $650 more than Brent. First place for now, Marsha. We're going to go over to Thawann, who's got one spin that she's got to take in $2,750 before we can get to the five. Are you ready, Thawann? Stop at $750 and a spin. You fought it off. $3,500, even money, six spins. Are you ready? Thawann says, let's go.
Stop.
Oh. Well, you got a smile out of you, Thawann. Five spins, one whammy, no dollars. Are you ready? Gonna make some money?
Press
gonna press on, looking for $5,000 and a spin.
Stop!
Stop at $2,500. That's half. We'll take it.
Big
third place, four spins.
I'm gonna
go on.
Stop!
Stop at $1,500. Brings you up to $4,000 and three spins. Still third place. Third place, three spins.
I'm gonna start three spins. Okay, I'm gonna press.
Gonna go,
on.
Gonna go. Looking for second place. $1,500. Still third place. $5,500. You can go yourself. If you pass those spins, you pass them to Marsha, and Brent is in a second position, so you're in third.
I'm gonna press on.
Gonna press on. $5,500 at stake. Marsha's waiting. $2,000. Now, Thawann. $7,500. Marsha's got $11,899. You'd have to, on this spin, get $5,000 to beat her, or you'd have to get some other amount of money and an additional spin in order to beat Marsha. Champ, $7,500, one spin. What are you going to do?
I'm going to press on.
Going to press on. Marsha's waiting with $11,899. Marsha, be patient. Let's see what happens.
Stop!
$1,400 is not enough, Thawann, and Marsha is the champion today with $11,899. Congratulations, Marsha. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this word. Today's big best of luck winner, Marsha. That's $11,899, Marsha. Right now, Rod Roddy is going to tell you exactly what you've won. Rod?
I sure will, Peter. Marsha, you've won the Total Gym Exercise System by West Bend. More than the 70 exercises can be performed at your own level. Exercise at home, stay in shape, and have fun. That prize, totaling $499, combined with the $11,400 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Marsha, of $11,899. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Marsha, $11,899. You realize that we played 28 spins in that round and one whammy. Also, you are living proof that the more questions you answer, the more money you make, because you had the most spins earned in the second round and you won the game. Congratulations. And Thawann, you are leaving with $12,000. Congratulations.
Thank you.
We wish you the best of luck. I thank you for being with us. You are a great champ. Brent, you surprised us all. You answered some questions we had no idea you would answer. But you're not going to be leaving empty-handed, because we've got some nice prizes for you.
Had
I want to thank
time.
You. Marsha, we're going to be seeing you next time. Until then, remember, here's something. Here's a little something from Charlene Raisin of Camden, New Jersey. If the whammy should come your way, it's too late to pray, because he just took your money away. Thank you, Charlene. Until then, this is Peter DeMarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. Strawberry Shortcake Riding Fun by Headstrom. 16-inch bike and Strawberry Shortcake 2 exclusively from Headstrom. We put fun on wheels. Plus, Chico-san, unique natural foods imported with Japan's famous organic tamari-style soy sauce. Only from Chico-san, the rice cake people. Also, clothing by Dobie. Share your special feelings with Care Bears kids wear. All the love of the Care Bears in soft, lovable styles. Care Bears by Dobie. And beat winter miseries with the Charicol system. Charicol D for cough. Charicol Plus for coughs plus head colds. To restore free breathing, use as directed. We'll be right back. Plus BedSec provides luxury upholstery for your old mattresses or box springs and protection for new from BedSec. And Wrath Blackhawk canned hams are all a slow smoke over genuine hickory and come in three distinct flavors: original hickory smoke, honey glazed, and barbecue glazed. This is Rod Roddy speaking for Fresh Your Luck, Uncle Rudder's company.